10-second run between here and that driveway, basically. That's our flight zone. So we're gonna try to lift between here and there and then take it down. What we're gonna do here is use two tarps to control the wind and that affects our balloon. So we're gonna put one tarp over top and then inflate the balloon inside the tarp. Although this windbreak behind us is doing a pretty decent job, we might not need the top tarp, but it's here. We'll be inflating. Someone, if they are a little handy, probably want to tape these contacts, these leads down. And we're going to wait for the sun to heat up the balloon. In the meantime, I have a smaller balloon. And so before we do, this is my pilot balloon. So before we launch our main flight, we're going to launch a smaller balloon to see what the flight might look like.
So it's got a solid balloon crash.